good morning, everyone. So today is Sunday. It is pretty, hasn't started raining yet. It said it was gonna rain today. So I'm here on, going to the Major Deegan to then get on the FTR. I'm gonna cross into Manhattan, get in the FTR. Right now we're in the Bronx, for those of you watching, and we're gonna cross into Manhattan and then cross into Brooklyn using the Brooklyn Bridge. So that is Manhattan across the river. High Bridge is the oldest bridge in New York City. It's around 9, 10 around here. It is 44 degrees. They are announcing rain for later on. So you can kind of see the skyline in the background. Passing the Yankee Stadium. Now we're gonna cross over to the bridge, the Madison Avenue Bridge, to get to the FDR Drive. And as we make our way down, just notice how the buildings start getting taller and taller and taller as we go. Downtown. So now we're going to leave the Bronx and get on FDR Drive in Manhattan, and that's gonna lead us to the Brooklyn Bridge. So if you haven't known, Manhattan and the Bronx are the two boroughs that have the most bridges connecting each other, a total of six or seven around there. Drive, which actually is technically the same thing as the FDR Drive. They just named it differently. Still the same stretch of road. Some bumps there for you. now going to be passing 125th Street. Downtown. So that was the Harlem River Drive, and now it turns into the FDR Drive, which is technically the same shit, just different names. Still the same piece of road on the same east side of the island. And there you guys can see a little bit of the Lumo City. I'm not sure if you guys can see it or not, but yeah. It's on Randall Island. Randall's Island's over there. And here, we're just gonna make our way down. And now you can see the skyscrapers kind of coming into view. And you're gonna see the skyscraping and the skyline kind of change as we make our way downtown. Guys, if I sound a little kind of grumpy, I just woke up not too long ago. Hello. Good morning. You guys can just like hand me coffee through the damn video. And there's some. And now we're like officially kind of downtown when you start seeing these skyscrapers kind of risen. So we just passed 96th Street. We're on the Upper West Side. I'm sorry, Upper East Side. What am I talking about? It's still sleeping. And we're just gonna continue on down the east side of Manhattan and into the Brooklyn, onto the Brooklyn Bridge and onto Brooklyn. There's a shoe, somebody lost their shoe. I wish that was real coffee, Dave. So the good thing is that there's nobody outside today. Only a few few people here and there. So that's a good thing. This is the Queensboro Bridge, guys. Now we're kind of in Midtown area now of Manhattan. So what you're seeing across the river is Queens and Brooklyn. Their struts have to be replaced like every 3 or 4 months because of these bumpy ass roads here. So this is a building very photogenic. I've taken many photos of this building just because of that little path that they have connecting the two buildings. Is always here when you're ready. It has really gotten a lot of tourists this year. We're now closing in the Williamsburg Bridge. Telling you to avoid New Year's, Times Square. Yeah, Times Square, I would never do that shit ever in my life on New Year's Eve. That was the worst. You don't want to go in that hole. That's the Williamsburg Bridge. Thank you. the hell? You're just gonna get in my lane? Fuck. Ridiculous. Still getting in my lane. Like, dude, do you not see the lines? Like, come on now. Jesus, like, figure it out, dude. Figure out your life. And now we're on the Brooklyn Bridge. Going towards the Brooklyn side. So the view is actually better coming from Brooklyn into Manhattan just because of all the skyscrapers. So much prettier. Yes, it's very gothic, and I love gothic. A lot of kind of the 1800s buildings are very gothic-like. Let these people walk, because if you don't let them walk, they're never going to get anywhere. Okay, so there's the base of the bridge, and then here, bam, beautiful view. Morning. I sure wish you guys can send me some coffee. So we're just waiting here. So now we're gonna get on. Excuse me, you guys ignore that. So now we're gonna get on the BQE and on to. Well, tell them I'm here. So now we're gonna get into the BQE and then we're gonna make our way to Ocean Parkway so you guys can see a little bit more of the Brooklyn side. So we're technically in Brooklyn already. But just so you guys can see something other than highways. Have turns into Ocean Parkway, it is faster to go on this lane. Oh, really? I'm not even paying attention. I'm paying attention to the road. Down, I'll lead you to what's it called? Coney Island. Are pretty annoying already. Like, we don't have enough fucking speed cameras as it is. He probably needs to meet quota before the end of the month. It's kind of similar to the Grand Concourse and Queens Boulevard. Very similar to that. Just the only difference is that they actually have a kind of a little walkway in the middle, in between the service and the main road. Are any of you able to throw some food and send it my way? Because now I'm getting hungry. I want some coffee and some food. It's actually prettier, like, you know, when the leaves are coming in, it's springtime, it's really pretty then, or when it snows, it's really pretty too. guys got to see a little bit of the Bronx, a little bit of Manhattan, a little bit of Brooklyn. So I'll let you guys go. Have a good day, a good Sunday, or a good Monday, whoever is in the Monday already. Enjoy your New Year's, because I probably won't be making a video again. Maybe, maybe not. I'm not sure yet. Depends how I feel. But, all right. Bye, guys.